Those are the sounds I would hear every Sunday morning. The sisters would sit in what we call the Amen corner. There would be maybe one, two, three sisters only with their church fans and their hats and their purses, and they would start devotion. Looking at their watches, where's everybody? It don't matter, we're gonna just start. As they sang, little by little, the church would fill up. Members would come in. You could hear cars driving up. You can hear car doors opening and closing. Folks would walk in. And when we walk in, we raise one finger. I don't know why, but we always raised one finger. It was a way of saying, excuse me, excuse me. And then we sit down and let the sisters continue. What don't you mind people grinning in your face? Sunhouse used to sing this one. What don't you mind people grinning to find? Don't you mind people grinning in your face? Well, you know your mother may talk about you, but all your sisters and your brothers too. About you still, but bear this in mind. Oh, a good friend is hard to find. Hey, don't you mind people grinning in your face? Oh, don't you mind people grinning in your face? In your face, oh, bear this in mind. Oh, a good friend is hard to find. Hey, don't you mind people grinning in your face? Well, you know the grin in your face, child, you know they jump you up and down. Oh, in your face. Oh, don't you mind people grinning in your face? Oh, about this in mind. Oh, a good friend is hard to find. Hey, don't you mind people grinning? Oh, I got to sing it again. Don't you mind people grinning in your face?